Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Night Row. Today we look like trying for Melbourne as we usually do. We are on the Southeastern offering this plus 395 from St. Pancras International to St. Pancras International. No, we are going to Faversham. Anyways, let's just set this train up. Guess what? We have this lovely livery. Look at this. I found someone's livery. What? Ramsgate. Oh yeah, I found the 23rd railway. Yes. We are. Someone made this livery. What is it? Lovely. Remembering that from the side new costume. I love that I got the memory here. You know, we're doing that in the next video. And yeah, just 70 years of service. What is it? Rush hour? Standing up? Look at that. And my garage. Isn't this lovely? Ooh, sorry. Isn't it lovely? Anyways, I have to hurry. I have to hurry because I don't want to waste time. Yeah, last time I was supposed to be on. Yeah, that'll be it. Alright. That's a new disturbance. Oh no, not the left doors. Wow, and then they get out. Yes, look at that. My Christmas livery is done. And look, lovely train, isn't it? Lovely jubbly. Anyways, we are gonna head off to Stratford International right now. Anyways, our schedule is, yeah, our normal way to just not including Cape and Newington. Yeah, I'm only gonna have to skip some stuff. Up. every time I brake. Daily rush hour commute. Wait, what the fuck is the Pancras? Hang on. So, the Pancras here was up earlier, now. Yeah, wait. This is my train recovery. This is the 12 car stop. Weird, because it's supposed to be on the somewhere on the platform. Weird. I can't press that. Oh, that much passengers there are. Lovely.
Whoa!
Look at that. Didn't flag.
Wait a minute.
Hello. power changeover. Okay, we're gonna do the power changeover real quick. And then we will be good to go. So you hold the DC to power to pull down the shoe that attaches to the third rail. And yeah. And so press that, and then yeah, this line bolt will show up. Cause yeah, and then you're good to go. That is the power change. Yep, as you can see here, that pantograph is down, they're not up. Oh yeah, as I said earlier, we will be doing an AWS run. Normal. Let's hope this goes well. Let's go for it. Is the shoe that's attaching to the third rail. So we have, right now we have third rail power. So this train does not terminate at station, it terminates at terminating at Ramsgate, which would not put a stop at the side of the platform. We go into the middle of the platform. Another gentleman there. Overspeed. Does it work? Try it automatically. Oh, I guess. Yeah. The AWS is kind of fine. I'm fine with it. Yeah, we just turn it off now. Let's turn it off since I thought it was good. So, I don't want to keep oats cleaning to them. Isolated, wait, looks like that train is out of service. Oh, look, what the Pringles guy here. Is it gonna have to park out? To apply power is A, and to slow down with the lever is D. Probably, I think it's that. The horn would be the space button, and the low horn would be the end button. Like that. Is it just the class 66? Where's its wagons? Shot here. Very lovely. Journey. got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stops to go. Then we're stopping drivers at the fusion. Look at that. Two junction. People in the second man seat, not like just in the freight train, other people like in passenger trains should be like second man seat. And I don't know why would the somebody just stop the second man seat on like put the seat down and then I don't know why you can't access the second man seat in the somebody stop the big line that was just slow down because we're going. We're gonna go 15 miles per hour soon. Power up, then oh. too. That's a loss. Yeah, let's go to London, Victoria. Horses. Sorry. Still have that blocked nose. We got another train there. Looks like the sun is setting now. It's still the afternoon one. I've already got. Oh, the door handle. When you open, press the door handle, this thing unlocks. Like, it unlocks from here, not from the middle of the door. Yeah, pretty cool side actually. Talk about it now. Yep, this is going to Ramsgate. London Underground Class 465. I don't know why it's like that. Oh yeah, I picked that as a lever. Why does it make the color? Let me go back to color. When I saw that, hold up. So when I go to the front car, so if I have enough space. Yeah, yes I have. I'm great. Hang on. I need a setting in gameplay. I don't know why there's a train waiting here. Why is there a red signal? Anyways, this is weird because look at that. This is supposed to be the underground train, but it's a mixture of colors in the front. Even though it's not supposed to have it, but yeah.
experience, that's five.
Well, that's so weird. It's supposed to go in its normal livery colors. Weird. Oh wait, is the train going that way? Or no? Now let's go to Chatham, and here's the other class 465 over there. Oh, wait a minute. I still have the free external camera on. Let me just change it real quickly. It's pretty annoying. I want the keyboard. I need to buy a web ski. And here's the plus 465. Oh, what was that? Why did it go blurry? I don't know why I'm using the external camera a lot lately. Look at that, we have got the Christmas clock 395, and why is this carriage jumbled up with colors too? The second time I experienced it in this video. Look, we got class 375 there. Oh yes, and I just realized there we are. Here. Where is this train traffic now? This is like train traffic. And look at that. A 12-car service. PM, so kids should be going home from school now, and since they are waiting, the door should still be open. And why is the train left like that? Look, isn't parked properly. They need to put the stop line somewhere. Farther than the usual stop line, or they just have to extend the platform from here to there. That doesn't really look nice. So let's go here. An echo. Lovely echo. I don't know, the horn is all the way here, but there's an echo here. It's supposed to be all the way there. But I love it here. I love the horn and echoing like this. Thank you. Oh no, that's gonna have to be a problem. I opened the door on the right side, even though I'm not supposed to do that. They're gonna have a problem with the train. Power up the train. There we go. Stop line, but fine. Still on the platforms though. Still on the platforms. Alarm. And how do I go through the this? Okay. I don't know, I like to set up the hazard lights. That fire looks kinda cool. It's like a signal light. trains in the yards here. I know, like empty traffic. Rush hour day. So it wasn't the train. Class 465. I think that's the class 465. We got a class 465 or 375. I don't know what that is. What that train is. We got the class 395 there. Supposed to stop there, but instead he stops here. Look at that, but not the javelin. He's gonna good. Hang on. Fly all the way over here. Shot. That's who the hazard lights. There we go. Lovely jump. Stop is getting worn. Thank you. That happened. Glad I'm still moving. That's far. Yellow, but here. Still have a blocked nose. Thank you. for that, for the rush hour commute. Oh wait. And we're off.
Yeah.
know why am I always in or the power. There we go. That's my way of emergency brake recovery. Yeah. Oh, look, got the javelin parachute completion. Why did I turn it off? Let's leave it. Get it possible to someone else. Oh, hang on. Yeah, whatever. Good D. That's a lot of sleep, Kiva. Okay. Press the open button. Buddy. See you, Devon. Have a nice trip to Ramsgate. Ramsgate and Dover Priory? Okay, now it's going to Dover Priory. Wait a minute. Oh, that's the next train. Whoops. So now it's walking around. Stage them. Might be. Rural replacement bus services. Buses will replace trains while engineering work. So it takes places to upgrade the railway. These improvements will allow us to deliver faster, greener, quieter, and more journeys. Okay. For bus replacement times, please visit our website, Better Railways. I'm confused. Sorry, sir. Bye.
Everyone is told to carry on keeping it with you. If you feel faint, seek help at the next station. Do not use the emergency call, as this may delay help reaching you.
Okay. I'm guessing that train to London Victoria is late. Was it supposed to arrive at 3:32 PM? It's not here yet. But this one's early. Oh. Tip of the edge. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I will see you in the next video. Bye.